I'm Kathy. This week's theme is Halloween.
Let's start off with a music break.
Aston Martin, the maker of James Bond's preferred cars, may soon have another offering for the British Secret Service agent, a luxury submarine. However, this underwater craft is not reserved exclusively for Bond, but available to anyone that can afford its hefty $4 million cost.
At their game against the New York Islanders on Wednesday night at Honda Center, the Ducks recognized 20 Orange County residents who were either injured at Route 21 Harvest Festival mass shooting in Las Vegas or first responders to the tragic event.
While reducing plastic waste is something most consumers wish to do, it is not an easy goal to achieve. That's because the cheap, versatile, and durable material is found in almost every household item, from dinnerware to drink bottles to even food wrappers. Now, an Indonesian-based startup has come up with a delicious and nutritious solution to help reduce our dependence on this environmental hazard. After investigating various material options, the company settled on seaweed. In addition to being completely compostable, it is also very sustainable. Unlike corn, commonly used for biodegradable containers, seaweed does not require resources like water, fertilizer, or large amounts of space.
Those are some great news stories. Let's have a quick music break. Interest pieces and poems. My special interest piece is about Halloween and candy. Wherever you turn this October, candy beckons. Americans will spend an estimated $2 billion on candy during the Halloween season this year. And here's a fun fact from the California Milk Processors Board. An average jack-o'-lantern bucket carries about 250 pieces of candy, amounting about 9,000 calories and about 3 pounds of sugar. It is hard to imagine that 100 years ago, Halloween looked quite different from the candy craze of today. The biggest difference was trick-or-treating. It was during the 1950s that candy made decisive inroads in dominating Halloween. The rise of trick-or-treating made the holiday the perfect occasion for marketing a product associated with children and fun.
Hey, Kathy, what plants like Halloween most?
I don't know. Pumpkins?
No, bamboo!
Ha ha ha! What's a mummy's favorite type of music?
I don't know. What?
A rap.
Ha 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 ha!
What do you call a cleaning skeleton?
I don't know.
The Grim Sweeper.
What kind of makeup do ghosts wear?
I don't know. What?
Mascara.
Hee hee ha ha hee. Happy birthday to Beth from Classroom B,
Kylie from Classroom A,
Luz from Classroom B,
and me from Classroom G,
and Miss Sims from Classroom G. Happy birthday!
Including me!
This is Alex.
And Kathy.
Trick or treat!